Hello, this is the smart pot design. We've integrated a moisture sensor with a LDR resistor. This is to help determine the moisture of the plant. So when it's too dry, the light will flash. And when the plant is watered, it will turn off. The other function of the smart plant pot is to measure the brightness levels. Like I said, we're using the LDR to determine the brightness levels using the LCD at the below. So we're covering the, once it becomes dark, it should reduce to dark. Thank you.